I am Mrs. Sunita Dole. Topic covered here is bottom-up parsing, operator precedence parsing. In this video, we are going to cover operator precedence grammar, which is a kind of shift-reduced parsing method. Learning outcome: at the end of the session, students will be able to parse the string using operator precedence parsing. A grammar that satisfies the following two conditions is called as the operator precedence grammar. First condition: there exists no production rule which contains the epsilon on its right hand side. And the second one, that is, there exists no production rule which contains two non-terminal adjacent to each other on its right hand side. Example: E derives E op E or ID, and then op derives plus or the multiplication. The above grammar is not an operator grammar, but if the operator op is replaced by the plus or the multiplication, then the grammar E derives E plus E or E into E or ID is an operator grammar. In operator precedence parsing, we define three disjoint precedence relation between certain pair of terminals. First, A dot greater than B means that the terminal A has the highest precedence than the terminal B. So, A dot greater than B means A takes precedence over B. Second, A less than dot B means the terminal A has the lower precedence than the terminal B. So, A less than dot B means A yields precedence to B. And third, A equals to dot B means that the terminal A and B both have the same precedence. So, A equals to dot B means A has the same precedence as B. These relations may appear similar to the arithmetic relations greater than, less than and equal to, but the precedence relation have quite different properties. For example, we could have A yields precedence to B and A takes precedence over B for the same language. The determination of the correct precedence relation between the terminals are based on the traditional notion of associativity and the precedence of operator. Remember that ID has the higher precedence than any other symbol and the dollar has the lowest precedence. Now consider the operator precedence relation from the associativity and the precedence. If operator theta 1 has the higher precedence than the operator theta 2, then make theta 1 takes precedence over theta 2 and theta 2 yield precedence to theta 1. For example, multiplication takes precedence over plus and the plus yield precedence to multiplication. If theta 1 and theta 2 are the operators of equal precedence, then make theta 1 takes precedence over theta 2 and the theta 2 takes precedence over theta 1 if the operators are left associative, or make theta 1 yields precedence to theta 2 and theta 2 yields precedence to theta 1 if they are right associative. For example, plus takes the precedence over plus and the plus takes precedence over minus, as plus and minus are the left associative. Upward arrow, that is the pointer in the Pascal, yields precedence to pointer as the pointer is right associative. Also make theta yield precedence to ID, ID take precedence over theta, theta yield precedence to left parenthesis yield precedence to theta, right parenthesis take precedence over theta, theta takes precedence over right parenthesis, theta takes precedence over dollar, and dollar yield precedence to theta for all operator theta. Also, left parenthesis has equal precedence as right parenthesis, dollar yield precedence to left parenthesis, dollar yield precedence to ID, left parenthesis yield precedence to left parenthesis. ID takes the precedence over dollar. Right parenthesis take precedence over dollar. Left parenthesis yield precedence to ID. ID take precedence over right parenthesis. And right parenthesis take precedence over the right parenthesis. So the process to find the handle is given here on the slide. In the input string dollar $A1, $A2 and so on up to $AN dollar, insert the precedence relation between the pairs of the terminal. Consider this example and the operator precedence relation table given here. Then the input string ID plus ID into ID with the precedence relation inserted will be dollar yield precedence to ID, take precedence over plus yield precedence to ID, take precedence over multiplication, yield precedence to ID, take precedence over dollar. Here the detailed steps to reduce the string ID plus ID into ID is given on the slide. Here we scan the string from left until the first take precedence over relation is encountered. Hence, enter the take precedence over relation between ID and the plus. Then we scan towards the left over all the equal precedence until the first leftmost yield precedence to relation is encountered. Hence, we enter the yield precedence to relation between the dollar and the ID. Here, ID is the current handle as it is between the relation yield precedence to and takes precedence over. So, we reduce ID to E. After following the same procedure, we obtain the right sentential form E plus E into E. We delete all the terminals from dollar $E plus E into E dollar. String will be now dollar plus multiplication symbol dollar. Inserting the precedence relation, we get dollar yield precedence to plus yield precedence to multiplication take precedence over dollar, indicating that the left end of the handle lies between the plus and the multiplication and the right end between the dollar between the multiplication and the dollar. These precedence relation indicate that in the right sentential form E plus E into E, the handle is E into E. So now the E's surrounding the multiplication become the part of the handle to reduce it. After this step, dollar yield precedence to plus take precedence over dollar is remaining. Hence, now E surrounding the plus become the part of handle. Algorithm, operator precedence passing algorithm. Input and input string W and a table of precedence relations. Output, if W is well formed, a skeletal parse tree with a placeholder non-terminal E labeling all interior nodes, otherwise error indication. Method, initially the stack contains dollar and the input buffer the string W dollar. Consider method. Set the input pointer IP to point to the first symbol of W dollar. If dollar is on the top of the stack and the input pointer points to dollar, means there is no symbol on the top of the stack as well as in the input. So then return. Else begin. Let A be the topmost terminal symbol on the stack and B be the symbol pointed by the input pointer IP. If A yield precedence to B or A has same precedence as B, that is top of the stack symbol yield precedence to or has the same precedence as the input symbol, then begin, push the input symbol B onto the stack and advance the input pointer IP to the next input symbol. Else if A takes the precedence over relation B, That is, the top of the stack symbol takes the precedence over the input symbol, then the repeat, pop the stack until the top stack terminal is related by in precedence to relation to the terminal most recently pop. Else error in. So now consider the example E derives E plus E or E into E or ID and the string ID plus ID into ID. So if top of the stack symbol yield precedence to or has the same precedence as the input symbol, then push the input symbol onto the stack and advance the input pointer to the next input symbol. If top of the stack symbol take the precedence over the input symbol, then pop the stack until the top stack terminal is related by ill precedence to relation to the terminal most recently popped. So for this example, the stack contained, input contained, and the action related to the string ID plus ID into ID is given on the slide. Till now, we consider what is operator precedence grammar and also the operator precedence passing algorithm. Now pause this video and reflect on this question for a minute or 2 minutes and write your response. Once you return the answer to this question, then you can restart playing this video. The question is, pass the string using the operator precedence passing using following table of precedence relation. So the string is ID plus ID into ID. I hope all of you have completed this activity. Here, passing of the string in parenthesis ID plus ID into ID using the operator precedence passing is given in detail in the table with the help of operator precedence relation table. This is the reference for preparing this presentation. Thank you.